What is going on, everyone? It is a Sunday and it is a new week and Christmas is right around the corner. And given that Christmas is right around the corner, our month is a lot shorter. So I've got a couple of weeks to do what I do normally in a month. But what I want to do is actually get to know you all. So I figured the first place to start is by actually helping you get to know me. You've seen a part of the real estate side, you've seen how I got into real estate, but I want to show you who I am as a human being. So let's take a trip behind the tire. So I've been a local in the MacArthur region for close to 30 years now, so I know it like the back of my hand. But it hasn't always been that way. I was born in Bankstown on the 10th of May, and we migrated to Claymore as a kid. And it was in Claymore where I learned a lot of lessons, where I got a good sense early on where how I want my future to be set out, you know, what I do and what I don't want. And because of where I started and what I learned, I'm grateful for it. Because I know when I make it, I know it's because I did it myself and I worked for it. Fast forward a few years, our family moved to St. Andrews. That's where I went to primary school at St. Andrews. And looking at it now from when I was a kid, I guess as a kid it feels like it was 100 times bigger. It's actually quite small. And once I did my time in St. Andrews, the family shuffled over to Blair Athol. Actually, when I first moved out here, there was literally no houses. It was all just land. Now look at it. And where I went to Robert Townsend High School. And that was my life for the next 6 years living here. Now, pretty much straight after school, I had my first experience as an adult, living on my own, you know. Now, I lived in Blairmount for a good period of time. It was at that moment when I realized bills, cleaning, and laundry are so much fun. Even now, to this day, living on my own, I still realize cleaning, laundry, bills, they're all still extremely fun. So I've still got my immediate family in the MacArthur region, all in pretty much Campbelltown. They are louder than anything out there. We argue, we fight, but it's safe to say we're all very close. Now, living in the area for so long, I know I've built some relationships and some friendships that will last forever. Yeah, no matter how big or long the distance is, we'll always be friends. I've seen all my friends at different stages of their lives, from partying to experimenting, traveling the world together, love, heartbreak, and friends going overseas for years on end just by themselves, exploring themselves, trying to find themselves. I've seen friends find career paths, start businesses, buy investment properties, and start families. And as much as I've gained new and lifelong friends, I've also lost a few friends along the time. Just because you've lost me as a friend doesn't mean you've gained me as an enemy. Bigger than that, I still want to see you eat, just not at my table. You know what, there is some absolute truth in that. I don't need that negativity in my life. But that's pretty much it, really. I'm just a normal guy with friends, family, and a strong bloody passion for real estate and to be the best agent in MacArthur region, that's for sure. I just want to help. So when you see me out in the area, just come say hello. Ask me anything. If you want to buy a property, you want to sell a property, you want to rent a property, I don't care. Just ask me. I'm here to help. I want to help. Jumping like